you fine as a motherfucker.
Ooh, I mean that like not like in a stalker type way or nothing. I'm just saying, like, you do look good. You know, we've been friends online for so long, you know, it's time for us to take our relationship a little bit further, you know, like in like a sexual way or something. Oh, my bad. It ain't like that. Excuse me, you know. Fuck it, that's neither here nor there. Despite the rejection, I'm still gonna help you get settled in, baby. You know, you might not be the flowers type girl, but I got something else for you. Hi, y'all. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. Give me a tug here. My bad. The opportunity for Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to it. But, you know, your boy know people all over the city. Like my boy House, he like literally the best mechanic in town. And my boy Simeon, you know, he the best bullshit artist in town with the bullshit ass. And my boy G, or any of the homies from family, baby, he's straight. Matter of fact, I'm gonna run you to House right now, because he might get you a little race or something. You know what I'm talking about? You like cars, right? Yeah. Put up a little wager, you know. I got my money on you, baby. I got a lot of shit on you. Ooh, hey, that's my shit.
So what you wanna do?
What should I do? Should I hang with the bangers? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school, mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets, got stress joints. For a buck 50 each serving, so by popping out the bungalows, me and Cell Mac blow. Scripting to all the hoes, leaving clothes from the game I spit. Hollin' you the version, but I'm knowing bitch, you love dick. So what's up, trick? Kiganzo, rock that cock. You on my jock, my videos on the rock.
The rhythm it takes to dance to what we have to
this
live.
This vibe, baby. Hey, just go post up and wait for me right there real quick while I make this call. I gotta hit the homie auntie, you know she got that. I mean, I'm a community activist. Anyway, we're gonna get you a car. We're gonna get you a car to race in, so, you know, well, to look at the back of my shit in, because you ain't gonna beat me. I'm just saying, though, baby, you... Fuck it.
You got, and I do mean baby in a totally non-sexual way. Just don't get upset when I don't let you win.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Pendejo, you ain't shit.
You gotta try harder than that, girl. Boo-boo, you're not winning this one, baby. Have you ever drove a car before, homie? It sure don't look like it. You win. Looking good, baby. This how I move, baby girl. I finish first. I mean, whatever. Oh, you need me to start trying now, huh? I'm sorry, am I supposed to let you win? That shit ain't funny, girl.
still don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you. G, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right. Here. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, we like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
they're doing. Oh, shit.
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot, only with a very inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself with a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't